And we're back in the room once again, ladies and gentlemen. It is I, the Caiman. This is the Caiman Show, and this is the new Caiman Show sign brought to you by Creative Signs, Merthyr Tydfil. That's Creative Signs, Merthyr Tydfil. Never a better sign maker have I ever seen. Fantastic. It is I, the Caiman, the man who normally asks all of the questions. Well, we are going to flip the script right here, right now. We are going to flip the switch. We're going to toss that coin over upside down. We are going to put the shoe onto the other foot, and we are going to give you the opportunity to ask questions to me. Okay, so drop them in below in the comments there. Anything and everything you want to ask. You can ask about past guests on the show, future guests you'd like to have on the show, questions you might like me to ask particular guests on the show, something which may have gone down on one of the shows. Doesn't have to stop at the shows. You can ask about wrestling, my wrestling career, my wrestling days, what the future holds. You can ask about music. You can ask about bands I'm into. You can ask about bands I am in. You can ask about how I feel about my beard going grey. You can ask about how I feel about having a full head of hair when all my friends are going bald, and DeVito in particular. You can ask me anything you damn well like. You can even delve right into my past and ask about my dark days, should you wish to. I am, after all, an open book. I've been there, I've been through hell, I got through hell, and I'm now out on the other side on planet Caiman, right here in Caiman Land. So, ask away. We'll do a little show, a little Q&A show at a later date. Drop your questions in below, any comments in below, and don't forget, like and subscribe as well. It goes a long way. Subscribe, hit the bell, and you never know what is coming next on The Caiman Show. And not only that, you never know who is coming next on The Caiman Show. So stay tuned, hit those buttons, and we'll see you very soon. Get those questions in, guys. Woo-hoo-hoo!